Okay, now we close and leave it to boil for about 6 to 7. After mixing well, we add water little by little. Do not add the water one shot, now you have to add. and we add another 1 tablespoon of water. So it has to be like this, eh? Not too thick and not too watery. So it has to be like this. Okay, now we add the flour mixture into the wedges and we mix well. Mix well until the flour mixture is coated well onto the potatoes. Okay, now it's ready to be fried. It has to be like this. Now let's start frying. Okay, now I've already heat up the oil. Now we can start frying the potatoes. So dip nicely into the mixture. Dip nicely into the mixture and add into the oil. It's very easy to prepare this recipe. You don't have to buy wedges from outside. You can prepare at home. It is friends, you can try this recipe at home and your kids will definitely love it. You can serve it with some mayonnaise and chili sauce. Your family will really enjoy these wedges. It is so crunchy.